So behind me is the Temple of Heaven. It has been around since 1420. The emperor would come here during the winter solstice in order to make sacrifices for the success of the harvest.